Hi, welcome to 8th House Things. My name is Mali, and of course, because I have all these placements in the 8th house, it seemed like a fitting name. With having so many placements in the 8th house, I feel like you're destined to be psychic. And as much as I truly believe that everyone is, the gift for me kind of manifested when I was very young. And so throughout my life, I've been hypersensitive, hyper-aware, and hyper-intuitive. So with that said, you have plenty of options. I'm an intuitive reader. I read tarot. I'm a channeler. I'm also able to, you know, well, I guess it's the same kind of verbiage, or same concept rather. I'm able to tap into the energies of those who have departed through mediumship. And so with the energies that are surrounding us, I feel like it's my duty to reach out to as many people as possible. And so that's why you found me on this platform. Thank you so much for the opportunity to read for you.